This racetrack is on probation after a recent cluster of horse deaths there. There have been 3 deaths at the race course over the past 10 days, and so far this year, 29 horses have died, 19 while racing or training, and the rest from other illnesses. The board agreed to allow races to continue during the 10-day probation, but it wants to see a plan of action, and it will reconsider the track's license at a special meeting on July 20th.